Now arriving at Helios.
Alright. I kinda wanna now play those actual like support heroes, because I don't want to be doing support heroes all at the end, but we're on attack, fuck. Alright, well we might as well be doing like something like Lucio then. This guy is literally static shock. No, kinda static shock. He's like I don't know. You run around with the
Holy shit, I found out what that bug was. It's an earwig.
Okay.
That's creepy,
that's
dude.
Nothing special. So
fuck you. It would burrow into my ear and eat my brain.
Okay. Well, anyways, this guy would this guy has either a healing aura or a speed aura, so you can switch between them. And you can increase the effectiveness of your current song with an E. Whoops. And then like short the weapon is kind of poopy, but it's I guess whatever. It's fine. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of it. You can also jump onto a wall to ride along it, so kind of like you do shit like that. But if I do anything else other than that, then I just like just yeah doesn't do anything. So basically, when we're trying to get places, we'd use the speed aura, and if we try to so
like
since we're all going
game,
yeah. So we can all get there faster than everyone else.
Hello there.
So we can get to the point kind of first.
Let's get you healed up.
And his ultimate is basically to add a shield to everybody. Wonder, can I make it up this wall? No, I cannot. So I'm raising my healing aura just because we're on the point right now, and this guy needs a bit of healing as well. So as long as everyone's around me, they're just healing passively, which is kind of nice.
Very nice, actually.
He's a support guy though.
And yeah, but it's an active support. You actually have to aim, and if you have like the better your aim, the more you heal. So I think that's actually an interesting way to do the heal for support.
Is that how that works? The better
yes.
you aim. I thought it was an aura.
Did you not notice that number under your like reticule?
Oh, it's when you hit people.
Yeah, the more hits you have in a row, the stronger your healing and or speed buff is.
Oh, I see. Okay. Well, Pat taught me something I didn't know about this guy.
Oh, let's break it.
All right. So now we're adding a shield for everybody.
I think it does the same thing with damage too. The more hits in a row you get, the better.
Okay, that guy just got smoked.
Yeah, he got frozen.
I don't really mind this guy. Fuck, I'm dead. Alright, he's alright. Let's go to someone else that's kind of, Do we have a healer? Okay, well, we'll actually go to, like, the full-on healer now.
I'll be watching over you, right beside you.
So you can heal people, or you can give them a damage boost, depending upon what they need. Basically, medic. And ultimate is to raise.
Apparently, everybody on our team died, so as soon as you switched out, my.
What do you mean I switched out? I didn't switch out, I died.
Exactly. As soon as you died, we all died. Not, Mike, you cannot. Don't you dare steal my thing. Killing people as a shitburger is my job.
A shit bird.
Oh, same thing. I could use some
assistance. Fuck, I got dead. I'm not a very good medic. So you can kind of fly to people too, and I'm totally fucking dead. Because I'm a medic. That person just got the play of the day. The weapon that fucking this person gets is so trash, but you're supposed to be healing people, so that's the point.
Healing stream engaged.
Are we? We're okay.
What?
I don't know, we're just kind of hanging out here.
Yeah, well, we're kind of gotten pushed off really hard.
Okay, I am stuck down here on my own. This fucking person had a medic with her, and she fucking jumped down, and then I couldn't do anything. Oh, I almost have my ultimate. This would be a good time for an ultimate.
Come on, everyone, attack!
like literally right now, but it looks like I can't do it. I hate this Zara character so much, whatever the fuck she is. Oh my god, fucking Tracer's fucking killing me.
Like, I have my own.
You guys are all fucking useless. Like, nobody ever, never fucking helps me out here. God damn it. Alright, let's try someone else that's kind of supporty as well. We're gonna try the weird Indian robot.
Zenyatta, my favorite, dude. Come on.
So this guy, you send orbs at people, they can heal them one orb at a time, and then you can also... Okay, well, looks like we lost anyways. We can also launch an orb to increase the damage someone takes as well.
50% increase.
Pretty much.
Dude, you have that baller skin for him and you don't play him? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Alright, I'll show. I got this randomly. This looks like fucking trash. It's
fuck
slightly
you.
Racist, but I don't know.
Slightly? Dude, it's racist as fuck. That's why it's great.
So, you give someone your balls and they heal up. You also have a bit of shields there, too.
He's the support sniper because his actual auto attack is incredibly accurate and does a lot of damage.
And you also float around everywhere.
Also, your melee is a kick.
Is it? Oh, it is.
It's even funnier from third person, trust me.
But, I guess with respect to how much... Okay, I just fucking died really so quickly, I couldn't even react. This guy is fragile as shit, though.
Yes, he is.
It's actually literally retarded. But anyways, I don't know. I guess, like, I'm sort of a fan of this guy, but I didn't play him a whole lot, so... And honestly, this is probably not a good game to show this off, because this has actually been a roll.
I didn't say anything because it was a roll for us to begin with when you switched out.
So I switched out?
Yeah, we were doing great when you were playing as the black guy. Or technically he's Brazilian, so I don't know what you'd call him in that respect, but still.
So you can kind of charge up your little ball attacks. But like, I don't know, it doesn't do it.
You have the lowest he has the lowest health in the game, though.
Yeah, I'm just fucking dead. Okay, you know what? This is, like, not a good time to show off any of this.
Yeah. Probably after this one, we might want to leave this lobby and join a new one, because we've been playing with the same people forever.
Probably. I guess I'll keep trying, but... Tranquility. As I said, this is not normally a class I would play. It's just a debuffer, and sniping support, but... Like, you'd think it would be up my alley, but it's really not. And Pat's dead.
Yes! Dude, we can't even get near the point.
Yeah, it's story of my life. Literally, my healing is useless because, like, everyone dies so quickly.
Like? Which part is we're contesting now?
They just came behind us, they looped around. Like, yeah, this guy literally just fucking killed us all that way. I mean, it's an interesting idea. Like, everything... I think every class in this game kind of, like, they're always interesting ideas, but they're not, like, anything fabulous.
I don't know. I think they've done some things right, but I'm still saying the ultimate flaw of this game is the way that they do their pacing. Like, the flow of the game.
Kind of, yeah.
No ammo, the quick respawns, the super quick deaths. Just all kind of force the game into this weird position.
Oh, that's it. I was gonna show off the ultimate where I heal everybody and I'm invincible. And literally the trashiest graphics I've ever seen, but... Alright, do we even want to see the play of the game? Because it's probably something retarded.
Oh no. The Tracer, that's unusual.
It's usually her throwing a mine.
I froze that guy and he mined her.
She killed herself. Oh man. Alright, let's find another lobby.
Okay.
Do that much.
That was funnier than hell.
I have new things. Mostly voice lines. I'm on top of the world. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, there's like you have sprays in this game, but like you can't actually add your own sprays. it's like you're forced to use one of the sprays that they make for all the characters because I guess they don't want you doing like porn sprays or something.
Welcome to TF2.
Was that really a problem in TF2?
In pubs it was.
Fucking everything is pubs though. This is pub star of the game. Yeah, well, we'll just let the game find. I don't think I have many more to show off now. I'm just showing you guys, just in case it's something that kind of fits your playstyle. I got most of the supports out of the way. I don't play a lot of the supports at all. I mean, the Mercy, which is the medic in this game, is literally like it pre-selected.
Here, she is literally the medic, though, from TF2.
All right, you know what? Let's do this person. Let's do the Indian.
Are you only playing her because we're in Noombani?
And we're on defense, so.
Racist little asshole.
So this person is like, there's like two engineer classes in this game, and out of the two engineer classes, this is the one I think that I like better. The other one I will play for you shortly, but.
Torbjorn?
Yeah, but.
I would, if you're gonna play as one of them, I would start as Torbjorn.
No, I'm not. Because this is farther away. If I make a teleporter, I'd rather be the one farther away. That's the whole point. So her ultimate is to make a teleporter. Not very strong to ult when you think about it, but I don't know.
Especially with how fast the game is as a whole, anyway.
So I can buff people with shields. I can make little sentries, which you will see me doing very soon. And what else? I got this weapon, which is basically a close-range weapon. And that's pretty much it.
Well, your right click is a very slow sniping weapon, though.
From light into being.
So you just kind of make turrets all over the place. She's particularly kind of like an indoors class. Like, in this room, I'm probably going to make the most amount of turrets, because they'll try and duck into here. So you put them all in odd spots so they don't know where. Because it's like a laser. That's what's essentially going to be shooting at them. And so the more you can annoy them, the better off that you are. Her weapon is just fucking trash, though. Yeah, watch me try and use it. Oh, Pudge is killing me. He's getting healed, unfortunately. I'm actually kicking his ass. He just got outplayed. Alright, let's put a teleporter up for our team here somewhere.
Holy shit, you already have your teleporter?
Yeah.
You really did outplay him.
Told you. So we're just trying to let, it's like a turret trapper kind of a thing. And then you kind of buff people with shields. It gives them about 50 extra health, which means a lot for certain classes. And the turrets are totally expendable, so. Just think of it as Gunslinger Engineer, actually. And we just fucking died to this person. No, we kind of know what she did. The question is, did she kill herself? She killed like three people just by running into us. Where's our teleporter? Did it already go down? You fucking real? Alright, well, let's go buff people.
Thank you!
Well, I just rained from above there, the contested thing, so.
So the secondary attack is to basically do fire like a slow-moving ball projectile.
It's actually really strong. It's really good against shield. Turret in place. Believe it or not. We must turn them back.
Objective lost. Okay, all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and make a little room here. Or they won't come after me, but. And again, it looks like they're not particularly interested in that.
Sentry turret placed.
Yeah, it looks like we're getting kind of rolled. Yeah, we're getting rolled. I'm gonna run away.
Yeah.
Alright, we won that one.
We're on the defense, but you're the only defense character we have.
Yeah, everyone just kind of plays whatever they want.
Now, that's what I say, especially when we're in a party, it actually improves the quality of the matches substantially. Because this game is like a mix of an FPS, but they have a lot of MOBA elements. And as gay as that sounds, for better or worse, it actually kind of makes team play more important. Defenses in place, my teleporter has been destroyed.
Yeah, let me just give some kids some bops. Let's go over here. I got this person. Let's go over here.
Teleporter online.
And she just fucking destroyed my shield with a mine. And I'm totally dead because nobody's here with me. Yeah, that's it. Alright, let's go switch to, I guess, the engineer character because I hate him even more.
Might be too late for that. You might not even be able to get time to set up his turret. Because it takes forever.
Yeah, you can build a sentry gun, you got a rivet, you got a hammer. Basically, it's just fucking engineer, okay? But.
You even have the shotgun.
Huh?
You even have a shotgun, like the engineer.
Like, literally, the engineer. So we're gonna try and make our turret over here somewhere, probably.
I foresee great things for you.
Bye-bye.
Unfortunately, I think my turret's gonna die, though.
Fix you up.
What matters is annoy her. We have scrap. I think the scrap is used for giving people armor, yeah.
Heroes never die.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna do anything. Yeah, he just fucking just came at me. Basically, this is like, the turret is the, like, it's more accurate than the TF2 one, but it does way less damage. And literally half the classes counter you, I think.
Widowmaker specifically is crazy good against it.
And we lost? Yeah, that's it. Honestly,
like,
you know what?
You played Widowmaker, like, you just pop down her turret really, really fast, or his turret really, really fast.
Play of the game.
Pretty much. You know what? I hate this guy so much, I'm not even gonna play him anymore.
Wow,
you got to see enough of him. It's just something, you know, I never was a big engineer player in TF2.
See, the weird thing is, I am a crazy big engineer player.
And what do you think of him? You know what? And what do you think of him, then?
I think he is too easy to counter, and I think the pace of the game goes against how he plays.
No one wants to commend me.
Think about it. You don't get time to set up his turret. Your turret gets destroyed, not instantly. At least with the engineer in TF2, like, you may be able to have your turret last, like, a couple minutes. In this, you're lucky if it lasts 15 seconds. Mind you, that's also in these kind of pup games. Maybe in an actual player match when you have 5 versus 5 and you know, or 6 versus 6 and you know everybody, it might be better.
No,
but I don't know.
I would disagree. I think it's bad no matter what you do. There's so many better defensive classes. All right, thank fuck we don't have to play that anymore. Actually, we're done with all the support heroes, so now we can go play something. I mean,
fun.
I guess so, but I think I'm almost at the end of all these guys. I think I've done most of them. We just haven't done Winston. We haven't done Zarya.
I don't think I've ever seen you play Winston.
I have. I understand him enough. So yeah, it's just we got 2 left. So we'll play Winston then. I hate Zarya though. Just because Pat likes her, I hate her.
Fuck you. I don't even like her.
Honestly,
everybody attacks her, and I don't understand it.
Honestly, I think the thing with her is I'm just like, I didn't understand her when I first tried her, and it just kind of rubbed me the wrong way, and that was it. I found her, for some reason, she's actually not that difficult, but I just found her difficult to understand when I started her. And then after a while, then I understood. Hello. I had a lot of people yelling at me of how to play her correctly. Anyways, Winston. Yeah, jump pack, you get a little projector barrier, and you get a Tesla cannon, which is very short range. And you get to basically melee the shit out of everything when you get your ultimate thing. So basically, the idea is you jump at people, you deploy your shield, you kill everybody in the cone. That's it. You get a bit of armor, and that's it. So we're basically going to find a group of them, and we're going to just jump into them and kill them. And then you just pop your ultimate whenever you're kind of low, if you ever get it. Because it actually heals you, apparently, a great deal.
It also turns you into a giant melee monster.
Well, I think I mentioned that. Also, you can see...
The main point.
You can see his arm on like the left side, and it pisses me off. I think it's the, I think that's the real reason I don't play this game.
Do you have it set to an unusual FOV?
And here I am, just killing everybody. Okay, no, never mind it. I'm not killing everybody. apparently, her weapon is stronger than mine. But then again, I jumped into a bunch of them, so I can't really say much. Alright, let's wait for her.
We got like 3 or 4 people out here, so I don't know if I...
Okay, my shield went down immediately.
Yes. Your shield's not actually that great.
Yeah, it got destroyed immediately by Bastion, of all fucking people. Alright.
Okay, no, actually, that's... Bastion is like the shield destroyer, so that's not as surprising as you may be bitching about it.
I'm not bitching about it. And I'm already almost dead.
I feel great.
I don't bitch about anything. Honestly, I haven't played this guy as much as I would have liked.
Behind you.
I feel like we're gonna get rolled.
We're kind of already getting rolled. I jumped into and killed like 3 of them. Ironically, it was only this person that managed to actually kill me, and it's because I was already at low health.
Oh, we have 2 Winstons now.
Why do we have 2 Winstons? Once more onto the breach. I want to use my monkey mode.
Show him the hot monkey dick.
Yeah, well, we'll just step on the other side of this thing. Okay, now I'm punching shit, but you can't really see that. And now I'm dead. Because I was just taking sustained damage from literally their entire team was there shooting at me. 5% damage. Alright, kind of tired of that person. Let's go to his area.
You tire of people very fast, Mike, and it's amusing.
They're just not my style. That's just it. They're kind of just like, oh, I get to punch things and run into them. Kind of suicide. We'll play Zora. Zora's not that bad, though. Almost killed her. Now, here's my question. Pat knows this person a little bit more than I do. Her shield apparently has a limit, doesn't it?
What do you mean a limit?
My shift shield.
You got a time limit, yeah.
No, but a damage absorption limit.
No, it does not.
I think it does.
As long as there's a time limit, you don't take damage.
I don't think that's the case, Pat. Get in there. Because it literally was up for just a second.
It doesn't last very long.
It literally lasts for a second.
Oh no. If there is a damage limit, I'd never personally hit it.
And I cannot fucking. Alright. So basically, the more damage I absorb with my little shield.
Yeah, I just cleared the thing, so.
Good man. I kind of understand a bit more than when I the first. If you saw me play her on stream, I wasn't understanding her, and I was bitching about it. But you have to understand, I streamed basically my entire experience of learning this game
from blind on, dude.
Pretty much. So that's what I was like, yeah. There, looks like we can't go that way. Guess we'll go.
They have a teleporter somewhere.
I see this guy so hard. Actually, no. I think he went to his little faggy. Let's keep the halo.
I couldn't even see him. He's hiding in the bushes. There's a Bastion hiding in the bushes.
Fucking hell! Getting sniped. I need a medic. Now. I need healing. The only medic. Yeah,
Zarya gets smacked down by snipers, but you're crazy good against like Bastion.
I'm gonna disagree with you on that. All right, so let's see if I can make them go. Okay, there's enough people here. Let's waste his fucking ultimate.
Well, think about it. Bastion shoots off a lot of bullets really fast, and you get a lot of damage from it.
Okay.
Whereas snipers are more...
I could use some assistance. So you're supposed to kind of go out between cooldowns to basically push cards and things like that. Okay, that took a lot of damage here. Let's move it out. So you can also give people your shield as well. This poor D.Va.
Pretty sure they have a teleporter in here. They did. At some point.
Yeah, I really need healing now. Oh. Fuck. Getting suppressing fired.
Get in there!
I fucking hate Bastion so much. I just wish I was playing Sniper. I got him though. It's all good. I'm the best Pat. Around.
Nobody's ever gonna keep you down.
You know, I had a medic following me around, and I'm pretty sure he got pissed at me for not saving him, probably.
Yeah, then he went to go follow me, and I killed him.
Oh, good.
Because he's got that thing where he can fly around and I fly around, so he's flying with me. And then he got hooked by Bud, and I didn't save him for shit. Also, at least did you avenge me by killing the Bud as he hooked me out of the air?
No.
Oh, did you die too?
No. He ran away. The fuck, Sniper? Get the fuck down there. Could none of us really kill that? So basically, the more damage I'm taking, the more damage I do, and that guy's just fucking dead. Alright, Pat, I'm gonna head out there in a second. Okay, eliminated turret. It was all worth it. That's my contribution.
He didn't get Bastion though, and he's the pain. Got him though. Get in there. Maximum
charge. Oh, I see. Is that counter in the middle being the amount of damage I'm doing?
Yes. I told you this.
No, you didn't.
I told you the
Bastion's behind us, fucking piece of shit.
What a faggot. I hate Bastion players, dude. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I played him.
He's just so strong on defense, it's insane.
It's okay, I have we're all down. Go. The payload stopped. Alright, Patty, you around? Огонь по готовности.
Oh, our healer left me.
This fucking person. Oh shit.
I found out where they got a teleporter at though.
Okay.
I don't know how to get to it from the ground.
Yeah, I'm not close enough for that.
60 seconds remaining.
We may have to just grow balls and go on the point of that. My fucking damage is so low right now, because...
Yeah, they're all down that hallway.
Okay, go get him, Pat. I'm gonna shield you. Go.
Get in there.
Okay.
Shield doesn't last for that long.
I mean, it's just two of them, and I died.
Bastion was down there a second ago.
Bastion wasn't there. I got killed by the person who doesn't need to aim. Oh, she has a damage boost, too. That's really strong, actually. Alright, well, that's pretty much the extent of this character. She's alright, but I don't know. Not really up my alley, I guess. Go. They have
a teleport spot. Dude, this Bastion. Oh,
Lock. Resurrect. Well, that was my best attempt at being on the point. We did it, guys.
We didn't do it.
We got blackjack achievement, whatever the fuck that means.
What does that even do?
Now let's say an engineer. Oh, there he is, just smashing a sentry.
I don't know what's going on.
He didn't even kill anybody, but it was the highlight of the game.
Yeah,
commend me, motherfucker. All right, we are not doing another one, so that's it for that. It's as I said, pretty decent game. You just get to deal with Blizzard's questionable knee-jerk balance decisions, probably. Like I apparently they've already done something. I haven't seen it yet, but yeah. As I said, I think it was worth picking up. But yeah. I like more of the heroes I did earlier on than the ones I was showing off later. And hopefully, you know, they continue to improve it, which they said they'll do. So that's it. Hope you guys liked it. And take care.
Good game.
Bye-bye.
GG, no rate.